Hey YouTube, Degenerate Fox here with a quick, well, maybe it's quick, mail day. Got package, couple, several packages in. I'll show you the most important, which everybody wants to see, is from the man known as Macadaddy. It's the, boom. The danger stop sign. Whatever you want to call it. There's some nice little burn marks on there. This was part of his 30 option, 2 option only, or whatever. Didn't get nearly as much as he was hoping to get. I threw a couple bucks in. And shipping was kind of high on it, so within the next couple weeks, I'm going to send some more money out to him to help with his cause. I support our troops, soon as some people don't. You know, this is how it is. Let's see. Now, thank you, MacDaddy. The artist formerly known as MacDaddy. And his, you know, everything he's done for our country. I guess we'll go on to, this is NASCAR stuff, so if you're bored and don't want to watch it, you can go away, I guess, or whatever, but thanks for watching. First, this from 2003. What the fuck? This Tony Stewart, number 8, three doors down, one of 1,008, 2003 Monte Carlo, out of Action Race Fans. So there you go. Three doors down. Now, you wouldn't think number 8 would be his number. But right up there, boom. Smoke. So, that's cool. That's the first thing I'll show you. Came with this. Certificate of Authenticity. So that goes back in the thing. I know there's some NASCAR fans out here. And some people who won't admit to being NASCAR fans. And this is a 24 karat gold stock card. It says right on the box. And that's fine. Totally fine. Next one. 2000 out of Elite. One of 5,000 Pontiac Elite number 20 Home Depot. Tony Stewart. And there's comes in these boxes. Go. And surprisingly enough, these sell fairly well, and they're valued very well. You can just pick up any of the, say, the Beckett 5-star, 5-sport, price guide, and they have them listed in there. And, 2001 Grand Prix Elite, number 20 Home Depot test car, one of 3,504. I haven't really played with them, but not supposed to play with them. But yeah, I just opened that up to show. And back in the box you go. I guess these have pretty much all been displayed, so that's probably why I got them for what they were for. There we go. And this is awesome. This is same car. The 2001 Grand Prix, 1 out of 3,504. There's a little thing and jigger on the back. This is where I'm reading it from. Right up there. This is the same car, technically. But it's been autographed by Tony Stewart. So, that's pretty cool. Denton 13. Some of you know him. Of course, some of you know. He's a. I'm pretty sure that he's a Tony Stewart fan. So, he would technically appreciate this. And then there's some other ones. Other racing fans that'll appreciate him. Yeah, a little secret. My wife likes NASCAR. She allows me to spend more money on NASCAR items. So it's, technically that's how that works. Need to get my Prince Fielder collection going back. As you know, I sold off pretty much everything before. And now I miss it. So I'm gonna slowly pick it back up. I got only technically, I kept all the game used. I only have technically the one autograph of his. I kept all my Wade Boggs. But we'll see how that works. Alright, peace.